spectators at all FHSAA sanctioned events. Profanity, degrading remarks, and intimidating actions directed at officials or competitors will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the event site. Spectators are not allowed to enter the competition area during warm-ups or while the contest is being conducted. Thank you for your cooperation in the promotion of good sportsmanship at today's events. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing tonight's captains for tonight's game are number 34, Kyle Jones. Number 7, Joshua Madupe. Number 5, Camden Boyd. And number 0, Elijah Smith. And now the coin toss.
All right, gentlemen, here's a coin. There's the tails, heads, tails, heads. Yulee, you're the visiting team. What's going to be your call? Heads. What did he call? Heads. If I drop it, we'll do it again. Is a heads, you won the toss. Yulee's won the toss, elected to defer. You want the ball. All right, put your back to that scoreboard.
And let's hear it for tonight's captains, ladies and gentlemen. Anybody on the headset yet? And now, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you all rise for the playing of our national anthem, performed tonight by the Fernandina Beach High School Mighty Marching Pirate Band under the direction of Mr. Tyler Odom. And there's our flyover! Ladies and gentlemen, our officials for tonight's game are from the North Florida Officials Association. Bud McGinnis, Chris May, Alan Morrow, Pete Martinez, Michael Nee. On the clock tonight we have Julian Martinez, and on the play clock we have Ricky Badger. Our chain gang for tonight consists of Eric Mahler, Aaron Bushy, Jay Taylor, and Jermaine Tucker. Let's not forget, tonight is Youth Night, ladies and gentlemen. A warm welcome to all of our future Pirates on the field, and a big thank you to the many coaches who greatly volunteer their time. Among the teams participating tonight are the Youth Cheer Squad, the 8U and 10U Youth Cheer Squad, Fernandina Beach Middle School Cheer, the 6U Pirates, the 7U Pirates, our 8U Commanders, the 10U Pirates, the 11U Pirates, the 12U Pirates, and the Fernandina Beach Middle School Football Team. Let's have a nice round of applause for all of those youngsters out there. And here they come on the field, your Fernandina Beach Pirates Youth Football, along with your Fernandina Beach Pirates Football Varsity Team. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear for the Fernandina Beach Pirates Mighty Marching Band. All right, we'd like to welcome the Yulee Hornet Band and their cheerleading squad. Let's hear it for them, everyone. And you know what time it is, ladies and gentlemen. It's Pirate Football time. We'd also like to give a special welcome to the Fernandina Beach Pirate Club for bringing out the pirate ship and the cannon tonight. Let's hear it for the Pirate Club. Arr!
Yeah.
Nice carry by number five. Pirates first and 10.
I got those.
On their own 23-yard line.
Back is behind the quarterback. I bet you they throw it on first down. You're going to throw a hitch in front of Samari and Butcher.
Oh! Incomplete pass. And that is number 17, Jamari Johnson.
We have a dead ball foul, sideline warning, gets blue, that's her first.
Kenner is in for the extra point. And the extra point is good. And let's get up for the Fernandina Beach defense. Nice pressure by the D. Incomplete pass, second down. A nice defense play by the Pirates. Third down, loss of a yard on the play. It'll be third and 11. Let's get up for the defense, third down. Incomplete pass, fourth down. Looks like the Pirates will have nice field position. And here comes the Pirates O-line. Brody Clemens steps in. Kyle Jones on the reception. Second down. Gain of about 3 yards on the play. Interception. and snuff on the D. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd ask you to please step off the fence and step back to the bleachers so that everyone can see. If you're standing at the fence line, please step back to the bleachers. Thank you. Nice D by the Pirates. And let's hear it for the dancers tonight out there, everybody. Let's have a nice round of applause for our dancers.
Have a legal formation against the offense, 5 men in the backfield. Five-yard penalty, replay second down.
Touchdown, Hornets. No flags on the play. And the kick is no good. So with 8 minutes and 6 seconds left in the first quarter, the Hornets 6 and your Pirates 7. Ball carried by number 5, Camden Boyd. First and 10 for the Pirates at their own 19-yard line. From a recovery by the Hornets. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to thank our wonderful football sponsors. We'd love to thank Davis, Chrysler, Dodge, Jeep, and Ram for being the football team sponsor for tonight. Check out some of those wonderful vehicles over there. And that was Tajon Brown on the tackle. Heard that one from up here. Looks like third down and 4 yards to go for the Hornets. Incomplete pass. Hornets going for the 3-point conversion. And the kick is no good. Get on your feet, Pirate fans. Let's go.
The officials time out for a water break.
It's Pirate Football Friday Night Lights. Well, let's hear it for those cheerleaders down there on the field. What a nice run by Deontay Sims. Gain of 6 yards on the play. It'll be second and 4. Gain of 2 yards on the play. It'll be third down and 2 yards to go. Ladies and gentlemen, let's not forget about our wonderful concession stand out there tonight.
Time out, Fernandina Beach.
Yes.
dead ball foul, offside against Yulee, 5 yard penalty. Result of the play, first down.
Ladies and gentlemen, that will move the chains for a Pirate. First down. Y'all better join in with me. Let's hear it for the student body tonight. It's Hick Out Night. Yeehaw! Get you some of that. Laying on the play.
Unsportsmanlike conduct, Yulee. That's a 15-yard penalty. Result, first down.
Ladies and gentlemen, you know what that does. That'll move a chain for a Pirate. First
when he
down.
The player, he told him, I was about to fuck you.
Don't look up here. Don't you dare look up here. I was on the field. I'm too Fernandina for that. Deontay Sims on the carry. No gain on the play. It'll be third and 8. Deontay Sims on the reception. Fourth down and 4 yards to go. Thank you. Nice kick. Hornets take over, first and 10 from their own 19-yard line. 1 minute, 56 seconds left in the first quarter. Let's make some noise for the defense out there. Let's get them pumped up, ladies and gentlemen. Almost a pick for number 21, Jake Aronowitz. Second down. Ladies and gentlemen, y'all better be extra loud tonight because tonight is the game of the week on Jack's Floor. Make some noise.
We have a dead ball snap infraction against Yulee. 5-yard penalty. Replay, second down.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's not forget the concession stand is open. We got burgers, hot dogs, pulled pork sandwiches, pizza, pirate fries with bacon, ranch, and cheese, Hornet fries with pulled pork and bacon, regular fries, nachos, and pretzels. Ladies and gentlemen, the mighty marching Pirates would like to thank their show sponsor for tonight, Coastal Current Electric, for helping to bring the performance of Mamma Mia to the field. Nice play by your Pirate defense. Your headline sponsors for tonight are Backyard Innovations, Bunny Jacobs, the Cat Clinic of Fernandina, First Baptist Church, First Federal Bank of Florida, First Love Brewery, Foresight Construction Group, Jacobs, Schultz, and Weiler, LLC, Attorneys at Law, Jack Spine and Pain, Kennedy Electric, Key Fitness, Robinson 24-Hour Vet, The Tree Surgeons. Thank you. everyone. It's the second quarter for Pirate football. Pirates leading 7-6. Third down, get up for the defense. Let's get up. There you go. Fourth down. All right, Pirates are going to work hard. First down. Ball is spotted at their own 2-yard line. Second and 10, no gain on the play. Deontay Sims on the carry. Gain of 6 yards on the play. Intended receiver, Kyle Jones. Flag on the play.
Illegal touching and eligible downfield against the offense. That penalty's declined. Fourth down.
Turn your mic off, ref. All right, let's hear it for those cheerleaders, the Flyers, flying high. We'd also like to thank our gold sponsors for tonight. The mighty Marching Pirate gold sponsors are Amelia Dental Group, Amelia Lock and Key, Cloud Accounting and Consulting, Creative Cabinetry, Demi's Irrigation and Lawn Care, Highland Kitchen and Bath, Manzi and Drake, Miranda Architects, Rawls Architecture, The Surf Restaurant, Trim All Lawn Service, and Wallace Pearson Travel Agency, First Coast Tours. Loss of yardage on the play. It'll be second and 12. Pirates like to thank our field staff for tonight. Christine Easterling, Amiko Roca, Crystal Rhymes, Trey Rhymes, Monica Jones, Julie Bremer, Sonny Abercrombie, Ann Roberts, Jay Cressley, Randy Benwell, and Adam Lamar. And that's a nice stop by Elijah Smith. Second and 13 for the Hornets. 8 minutes and 45 seconds left in the half. Flag on the play.
Pass interference against the blue team. The result of the play will be a first down. Pass interference against the defense. That penalty is forced half the distance. Still second down. Hey, was it? Thank you.
third and two. Flag on the play.
Face mask against the defense, half the distance to the goal. The result of the play, first down.
Flag on the play.
Holding, offense, 10-yard penalty, repeat the down.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's get up for the defense once again. Let's keep pushing them. Incomplete pass. Some of our other wonderful football team sponsors are Ron Anderson, Chevrolet, Buick, and GMC, Prime South, Nelson & Associates, Paxton Marketing, and Chick-fil-A. And that's another incomplete pass. Third down. And let's hear it for the flyer. There she is. Third down, let's get up for the defense. And we'd also like to thank our other wonderful football sponsors, ERA, RPM, Games Fencing, Eight Flags Insurance, State Farm Insurance, Roy Boyd, Johnny's Electric, Amelia Cleaning, Dave Turner Plumbing, Advanced Rehabilitation, ProCat Painting, First Federal, HSE, Steve Johnson, and Dr. Robert Centra. Well, let's not forget about Cube Smart and Rogue Industries, and of course, the Artist Hair Studio. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd also like to let you know the Quarterback Club is selling raffle tickets for a chance to win a Kia Soul. Tickets will be available during the first half of this game. Tickets are $20 apiece, and the drawing will be held on October 27th. Get yourself a raffle ticket. Let's get up, Pirates. Nice play by the Pirates D to keep him out. Fourth and one. All right, Pirate fans, get up for the defense. Fourth and goal. Get on your feet.
Timeout, Yulee.
All right, you know what that means, ladies and gentlemen. That's right. You hit it right on the head.
But I've been forgotten, I do. I've been married a long time ago.
Come on, cheerleaders. We ask you to join in. We'd ask the Hornet cheerleaders to join in with us, too. Come on, everybody. All right, here we go. And here we go, Pirate defense! Looks like Dante sends on the carry.
Water break.
All righty, here we go.
Two,
Second and eight for the Hornets. That was Chase Coleman from behind. Third and four.
Timeout, Yulee.
All right, let's get up for the defense.
Dead ball. False start against the offense. 5 yard penalty.
Come on, get up a third down, everyone. No catch. It's 19 seconds left of the first half. Looks like they're going to go. All right, let's get on your feet, everybody. Get on your feet. And there we go. All right, here comes the Pirate offense. Second down, loss of about 4 yards on the play. Third down.
Timeout, Fernandina Beach.
All right, let's hear it for the flyer. There she is up top for the cheerleaders. The offense is on the field. A little PI.
Pass interference against the defense. Result of the play, first down.
We'd like to give a special shout out to all the booth attendants out there taking the tickets and checking everybody in. Thank you very much. And ladies and gentlemen, that'll do for the first half of the Pirate football. The Hornets, 6. And your Fernandina Beach Pirates, 7. Stick around for a wonderful halftime show, followed by some other special events tonight. Don't forget the concession stand is open. We'd like to thank our wonderful student body for tonight. Let's hear it for the student body, everyone.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field the Yulee High School Marching Sound of One. Ladies and gentlemen, we need a car move, the white Toyota 4Runner. Once again, a white Toyota 4Runner. K44. You got a few cars blocked in, please. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we'd ask you to please move a white Toyota 4Runner. You're blocking several cars in. Last three digits were 244.
Yulee High School Marching Sound of One, you may take the field for your halftime performance. Thank you.
All right, y'all, give it up one more time for the Yulee High School Marching Sound of One.
here to perform is your Fernandina Beach High School Mighty Marching Pirates. Their program is titled Mamma Mia, and musical selections include Dancing Queen, The Winner Takes It All, I Have a Dream, and closing with Mamma Mia. The band's student leadership includes Annalie Johnson for the flutes, Megan Ide on clarinet, Kennedy Rose on the saxophone, Kohei Rocha on the trumpet, Tim Chance with the low brass, and Jace Robles with the front ensemble. This evening, we would like to thank our show sponsor, Coastal Current Electric, for helping the Mighty Marching Pirates get to where they've got to go. Drum major Natalie Reynolds, is your band ready? Mighty Marching Pirates, you may take the field for your halftime performance.
round of applause, everyone down there. Give me a nice round of applause. That's it. Come on, play. First and 10, 34-yard line. Good up for the defense. It's third down. Incomplete pass.
Not open on this side. What was the play for?
Dead ball. Sideline warning. It's Yulee.
Look how open it is.
Extra point is good. That'll make the score 13-7. And once again, ladies and gentlemen, the Pirates would like to thank their wonderful sponsor, Davis Chrysler Dodge Jeep and Ram, for being the football team sponsor tonight. Go check out some of those beautiful vehicles we have over there. And ladies and gentlemen, here they come, your Pirates offense. That was Deontay Sims on the carry. And ladies and gentlemen, that'll move the flags for a Pirate. First down. Second and two. And that'll move the chains for a Pirate. There you go. Second down, gain of about a yard on the play.
Thank you.
good. Make us leave a calling card with him. Third nine. Dose.
Third and nine for the Pirates.
Punch. Move those guys up, no more than 30 yards. 10, 20, move them up.
Pirates send out the kicking team.
Move them up 5 yards. There you go, right there.
Pirates would like to thank their other football team sponsors for tonight. Ron Anderson, Chevrolet, Buick, and GMC. Prime South, Nelson & Associates. Paxton Marketing, Chick-fil-A, ERA, RPM, Games Fencing, A Flags Insurance, State Farm Insurance, Roy Boyd, Johnny's Electric, Amelia Cleaning, Dave Turner Plumbing, Advanced Rehabilitation, Pro Cat Painting, First Federal, HSE, Steve Johnson, Dr. Robert Santrock, CubeSmart, Rogue Industries, and the Artist Air Studio.
Against the kicking team, that penalty is declined. Sideline warning against the receiving team. That's a 5-yard penalty. They'll keep the ball, and it'll be first down. Stop arguing with him.
First and 10 from the Hornets. Ball's at the 45-yard line. Second down, about a yard to go.
Dead ball, all sides, against the defense, 5-yard penalty. Thank you.
Incomplete pass.
An official's timeout. Water break.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's not forget our gold sponsors for tonight. We'd love to thank these mighty marching pirate gold sponsors: Amelia Dental Group, Amelia Lock and Key, Cloud Accounting and Consulting, Creative Cabinetry, Demi's Irrigation and Lawn Care, Highland Kitchen and Bath, Manzi and Drake, Miranda Architects, Rawls Architecture, Surf Restaurant, Trimall Lawn Service, and Wallace Pearson Travel Agency, First Coast Tours Incorporated. These wonderful and generous donations help keep the mighty and the mighty marching pirates. Let's show our support to these local businesses. Third down. Let's get up, everybody. Let's hear it for the cheerleader flyer. First and goal. Touchdown, Hornets. Hornets will attempt the extra point. And the extra point is good. All right, Pirate fans, it's time to get up and get something started here right now. Come on, everybody, get on your feet a little bit. What do you say? Nice return by number 5, Camden Boyd.
I tried to make a tackle and he fell awkwardly. I don't know whether he got hit from behind. My eyes left him after he whiffed. But it did slow him down. But I from where the way they're reacting, it looks like it might be like a broken ankle or a broken leg or something.
Do you think you'll replay the
All right, let's hear it for that young man. All right, good luck to that young man. First and 10 for the Pirates from their own 37-yard line. Second and 7 for the Pirates, gain of about 3 yards on the play.
Hey, do it.
And that's a Pirate Touchdown. Hudson Kenner for the extra point. And the kick is good. Come on, student body, get him up over here. Let's go, everybody. Let's go, Pirate fans! Madupe hustles in there on the touch. Incomplete pass.
Formation, Yulee, 5-yard penalty, repeat, second down. Thank you.
First and 10 for the Hornets from the 46-yard line. Gain of 4 yards on the play. Ball moves into Pirate territory, first and 10 at the Pirate 39-yard line. First and 10 for the Hornets. Ball on the 28-yard line. And that's the end of the third quarter. Once again, we'd like to thank our show sponsor for tonight, Coastal Current Electric, for helping bring the performance of Mamma Mia to the field. Also, our other headline sponsors for tonight are Backyard Innovations, Buddy Jacobs, Cat Clinic of Fernandina, First Baptist Church, First Federal Bank of Florida, First Love Brewery, Foresight Construction Group, Jacobs, Schultz, and Weiler LLC, Attorneys at Law, Jack Spine and Pain, Kennedy Electric, Key Fitness, Robinson 24-Hour Vet, and the Tree Surgeons. Let's not forget the Quarterback Club is selling raffle tickets. I think you can still get your hands on some. Incomplete pass, second down.
Third and three. Nice play by number five, Camden Boyd. And a nice play by the defense. All right, Pirate fans. 10 minutes and 57 seconds. We got a game. Let's get up for the offense. Second down, about a yard to go. And that's Deontay Sims! And that'll move the chains for the Pirate. First down. First and 10 from the Hornets. Ball's on the 30-yard line. I'd like to let everybody know that Chick-fil-A will be open tonight until 11:30. They have a party in the parking lot with a DJ dancing.
holding against the offense. 10-yard penalty from the previous spot. Repeat first down.
Second down. Everybody sing it. I want to know. Round of applause for that young man.
Bring it.
Fourth down for the Hornets. Send out the kicking team. Fair catch called for. The Pirate offense is on the field. Good position. Kyle Jones on the carry. Gain of 4 yards on the play. It'll be second and six. Hornets take over at the 32-yard line. Round of applause for that young man.
During the timeout intermission of a 5-yard sideline warning against Fernandina Beach. That's their second.
Number 21 and number 11 on the stop. Nice defensive play by number 5, Camden Boyd. Third down and 3 yards to go.
timeout, Yulee.
All right, Hornets get sent for the kick. 6 minutes and 16 seconds left. A lot of time for the Pirates.
Mandatory timeout, official water break.
We'd like to thank our huge sponsor for tonight, bringing some wonderful vehicles over to the field. Davis, Chrysler, Dodge, Jeep, and Ram for being tonight's team football sponsor.
We'd also like to give a special thank you to the Pirate Club of Fernandina Beach for bringing out the cannon and the pirate ship. Let's hear it for them. Second down for the Pirates. Camden Boyd on the reception. Third and five.
Time out for Fernandina Beach.
Our headline sponsors for tonight are Backyard Innovations, Buddy Jacobs, the Cat Clinic of Fernandina, First Baptist Church, First Federal Bank of Florida, First Love Brewery, Foresight Construction Group, Jacob Schultz and Weiler LLC Attorneys at Law, Jack Spine and Pain, Kenny Electric, Key Fitness, Robinson 24-Hour Vet, and the Tree Surgeons. Thank you to all of our sponsors. Player down. Thank you.
Let's give that young man a round of applause. There he goes. All right, 4th and 2 for the Pirates.
We had a dead ball foul. Sideline, 15-yard penalty. Be a first down.
All right, that'll move the chains for a Pirate. First down. Macaluso carries the ball. Second down. Tajon Brown the carry. And that'll move the chains for a Pirate. First down.
Holding against the offense. 10-yard penalty from previous spot. We'll repeat first down.
Incomplete pass. Ball was intended for number 3, Alex Pullwhite. Complete a pass to Camden Boyd. Nice pass and a nice catch by number 4, Deontay Sims. And that'll move the chains for a Pirate. First down.
Timeout, Yulee.
First and 10 for the Pirates. Ball's at the 19-yard line. Ball carried by Camden Boyd. Gain of about 6 yards on the play. Third down for the Pirates. Fourth down. A minute and 46 seconds left in the quarter.
Run the clock! Hey, run the clock!
And the Hornets will take over on downs. First and 10 for the Hornets on the 13-yard line.
Stay in bounds. Oh, my God.
Playing on the play.
Holding. Offense. Timeout, Fernandina Beach.
I can't begin to know it. But then I know it's growing.
Timeout, Fernandina Beach. That's the final timeout.
All right, let's hear it for the cheerleaders tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Hornets move the ball into Pirate territory, first and 10. On the 44-yard line. And that's the ball game, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to thank you all for coming to tonight. We'd like to give a special thank you to all of our officials for tonight's game. Thank you, gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a round of applause for all the players and fans tonight, everybody out there. Thank you so much for coming. And once again, everybody, thank you so much for coming to Fernandina Beach High School for tonight's game. We hope you enjoy yourselves.